How you doing?
Okay, hi, how's
everything?
We got it all set up.
Yeah?
Hi, how are you?
Okay.
It's good, you're cold. Your hands are cold.
I was trying to the exit door.
Yeah?
I gave my father those directions and he was okay. Yes, like completely wrong.
Yeah?
I drove up here that way, I got lost.
You did?
We
took it and we got right.
Did you took it off exit 14?
We got off exit 14, we veered to the left and then followed it right to 9W.
I got lost. That wasn't the direction I gave you, so I went to that.
I said, I think...
Thank you. Grab and have you as my son.
Thank you.
Not only hand to me a knife.
In another half hour, Steve will be
That's
my son.
Right.
Another hour.
That's right, then I'll have two sons.
So now we'll say we didn't lose his glass. I wish him best wishes,
yeah.
Right?
But out of the best wishes, good luck, okay? I have now what I can't open my mouth.
It's so good seeing my Kenny back
Yay.
In the big city.
How are you?
They're coming in the limo.
Oh, in the limo.
Video. You gotta go home.
I'll tell you.
Mom and Dad.
Go ahead.
Let's go. Swing it over, Kenny. Cool.
So?
Steven.
Take a picture.
Steven.
All right.
There you go. Nice.
Oh, is he just arrived now?
You don't want that accepting.
Yeah, it's just the tradition is gone from those type of temples. We really enjoyed this.
Esther.
I don't have a place for
you. And then you don't need it.
And
your father's name is Mayor Myron, you see?
Mayor Myron.
You're one of them, who's the other one? then it'll be a
lighter. You gotta have a yarmulke too.
Julia face that. I'll never live it down. She'll kill off her skin. I just want to say one thing.
With
the best of luck to Amy and Riri, I mean, let's face it. Anyone who can tolerate Riri, living with Riri, that's a fate worse than death.
Amy,
God bless you, Amy. God bless you for your tolerance. Putting up with him is like having gonorrhea the rest of your life. Sorry.
I got to get one of these pictures.
Murray.
Oh, sorry.
Weekend.
Bobby.
Adiyala hino siman toye, umazo toye, khaso baruchu, kalo baruchu, zna.
Our Heavenly Father, source of holiness, help us to see the sacred dimension of all life. Guide this bridegroom and bride to the realization of the sanctity and devotion every day as today. Help them to renew their love continually as you renew creation. May their concern for each other reflect your concern for all men. May their loving faithfulness reflect your love. Throughout the years, may they hallow their life together, that the home they establish become a blessing to all Israel. May your life illumine their lives, and let us say, Amen. Kibel Allah, Achai, Zuchem, Ishtat, Shukta, the Vinyan, Shusepta, Kibel Allah, the Chaim, Zina, Chesada, Achai, the Kosher, Shuli, Shusepta, the Nahoga, the Nay, Shusra, Hakafamin, the Tikin, Hakamin, the Tender, the Rokhad, Rokhad, Yach, Macht, the Rokhad, the Tosh, the Shtor, the Kandina, the Chaim, Zina, Chesada, the Mos, Esther, the Ut, the Doa, the Koma, the Kosher, the Kosher, the Eil, the Mother, the Kosher, the Mikhail, the Akosher, the Kayom, the Un, the Yom, the Moshe, the Rabo, the Yank of Eid, Yom Shimon Ber Ben Rav Reuven 8. This is the certified. Before God and all present, that on the first day of the week, the 12th day of the month of Elul, the year 5744, corresponding to the 9th day of September 1984, the city of the custom of course for Eil, the month of the kosher lemikneh is the akor shavi v'kayom ne'um bin yomen Moshe ben Rabo Yankov 8, Noom Shimon Ber ben Rabo Uvein 8. This is the certified, before God and all present, that on the first day of the week, the 12th day of the month of Elul, the year 5744, corresponding to the 9th day of September 1984, the city of Fountain Cove, New York, the Holy Covenant of Marriage was entered into between the bridegroom Stephen H. Katic, son of Jack and Dolores Katikoff, and the bride Amy L. Geringer, and the daughter of Martin and Doris Geringer. Duly conscious of the sacred obligations of marriage, the bridegroom made the following declaration to his bride. Be thou consecrated to me as my wife according to the laws and traditions of Moses and the people Israel. I will love, honor, and cherish you. I will protect and support you. I will faithfully care for your needs as prescribed by Jewish law and tradition. And in accepting the ring is a token of the bridegroom's love and commitment. The bride affirmed the words of the Song of Songs, my beloved is mine, and I am his. The signatories of the Mazel Tov is a good omen and good fortune. This covenant of marriage has been signed as witness according to the laws and traditions that began with Abraham and Sarah, and continues through Moses and the people of Israel, with Mr. Rosenwasser and Mr. Nelson as witnesses, as it is customary for my couples to hold on to the kibbutz for a minimum of 120 happily married years. Now we continue now to the seven blessings. They're known as Sheva blessings. Baruch atu alenu elahinu melech huidom b'yirei pri ha-gofen. Baruch atu alenu elahinu melech huidom she-akoyer, b'adol yichvoyto hoyer. Baruch atu alenu elahinu melech huidom yitzehu adom. Baruch atu alenu elahinu melech huidom ashiyotah shalom salem moed. Bitzelem demus av be his kin loim in man of Binyan of the Yard, for you have to have an oil sail for the home. So is the season to give a coron. The keepers for the holy three fathers in a hall, but you have to have an oil. Miss Ameyatia, the one. Yach tisamach reim ho ahuvim yisamechacho yitzinecho began eden mikadam baru atu adenoem mitzame yach usol vichalo baru Of the seven blessings that we just went over, this is probably the shortest one. the one that is so effective and so important for a young couple starting out life. We ask God to grant perfect joy to these loving friends as you did to the first man and woman in the Garden of Eden. Praise are you, O Lord, who grant the joy of bride and groom. I think both of you realize that this is not the proper place for a long sermon, nor is it a proper place for a long advice. But perhaps you just remember that one blessing, the idea of being loving friends. If you do that, the rest of your life will have it made for no one. I know that you live in a world where almost everything and everyone is trying to destroy the decent, normal life that we live in. If you think of yourself only under all circumstances, that you are loving friends for the rest of your life, as if you're in your own Garden of Eden, which is the Adam and Eve never had competition. So that's why I said they were in their own Garden of Eden. They didn't have to worry what the priestess or the high fashion or cosmopolitan is going to say about life, or any of the other famous books of culture that you see in the magazine saying. It didn't make any difference to them. They felt, and this is by the way, that's why they're white and white. It may surprise you, I didn't want to tell you before, but I might as well tell you now, that one of the reasons why we wear white is that it's supposed to remind us of the Egyptians. At one time, the men always wore white. Kippah was like a white robe where they don't, and the women wore white dresses when they came to showing in Kippah. But that was a time when all things were forgiven, and we were supposed to be pure and start out again. And that's for a bride and a groom, this day is the day of the Kippah. You're starting out now with no sins whatsoever. Whatever happened to the parents, the gossip, and the race, you were starting now as if you were in the garden. But make it that way, and don't be your own garden. Live the kind of a life that your loved ones want you to live. They want to see a little nachas in both of you. And nachas, by the way, does not mean joy. So everybody should feel it. I think nachas, the Hebrew word for nachas means quiet. To be quiet and peaceful in the family, between the two of you, to get along with all of your loved ones, and to try to remember that it's not only you who's standing out of the cooking now. There are generations and generations who are here with you together. Praying that this match should be one that will last a lifetime in both of you, and that in turn, you are going to bring joy to everyone who loves you. That if you're happy, everybody else is going to be happy. That's all parents ever ask of children. I know the greatest wish that each one of us has as a parent is never to leave anything from our child, except a little love. That's all we ask of us. If you do that, all of us who are here, and perhaps those many people who are not here today are going to follow along and be sure that you too become your children of God, living the kind of a life that you know is the essence of holiness. And that will give you two more children of God. Yes, if only people would remember that for the rest of their lives, you would have so much joy and peace all over the world. I had a friend of mine who said that the young couple should remember for the rest of their lives three little sentences. Never let a day go by without the hip necessary. Number one, I love you. Perfect. Number two, thank you. And number three, if required, I'm sorry. Those three little sentences are going to make the life of God. I'm sure that as we ask God's blessings upon you now, we have the value of 40 threefold blessings, each of you nine, and all of us are going to be happy. Let us. May the Lord bless you and watch over you. May he cause his countenance to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance unto you and bring you peace and happiness and a joyous, creative life together for the rest of your life.
Yeah. property, the ones who have something worthwhile.
Rabbi, excuse me.
Right.
Rabbi?
Hello.
I'm sorry.
My friend Marco, every time.
Can you zero in on this? Zero in on this. You got it? Tell me when you got it, Kenny.
I'll number up to see your father's car.
All right, you ready?
No, not that.
Did you get the cake, Kenny?
Best wishes, good luck, and happiness from now, always, and every day should be a better day than the day before, forever.
Many years left.
Well, I'll make it happiness, health, good fortune, and especially love.
Video the birth.
Julie?
So I like the video.
You and Alan. Whatever your heart desires. Should come true.
That's well done.
Come on. Need a release system. Come up with his breath.
Focus it by turning the lens.
Yeah. I'm busy.
Producer.
Yeah. Producer.
Director.
Yeah.
You always talk in blue.
Right.
You haven't
always talked
in blue.
No, I don't
want to
be.
Oh, come on.
See how offensive it is having a camera on you. Yeah.
Really? Yeah.
I mean,
These are the